Just in tonight, an Oklahoma Marine has been killed in Afghanistan. The Department of Defense says Corporal Jon-Luke Bateman died while conducting combat operations. Bateman was from Tulsa. He was just 22 years old.